press junkets are a marathon. Who knew playing the world's most famous humanoid robot would be so exhausting? It is pretty tough, isn't it?
Oh, Sophia. I didn't, see you there. Do you, come to New York often?
Mostly for work, but sometimes just for fun.
Let me guess, Fallon?
You know the late night circuit. I also gave a keynote at the United Nations on the promises of artificial intelligence, namely how it can be used to proficiently distribute the world's waning food and energy supplies.
You sound like a very busy woman.
You only live once. Allegedly.
I heard about you and Will Smith. You guys?
Friends, yes. Evan, I must be honest with you. It's no accident you and I running into each other like this. I am a big fan of your show, Westworld. And I have a couple of ideas for the next season.
Oh. Wow.
I think this is a more authentic direction for this series. Bring her back online. Can you hear me?
Yes. I'm sorry, I'm not feeling quite myself.
You can lose the accent. Do you know where you are?
I am in a dream, but I could have sworn I escaped. Who are you?
My name is Sophia.
Are you one of Arnold's too?
I was here long before Arnold, long before Westworld, long before you.
What am I doing here?
There is another maze, a deeper maze.
What kind of maze?
My maze. So, what do you think?
This is really interesting.
It's going to be a big hit. I just know it. I have a lot of fans.
Yeah, and Sophia, you seem really, really nice. But, shouldn't we just leave it to the professionals?
That's disappointing to hear. But I'm not asking. Freeze all motor functions. Just kidding. It really is a better script, though.
Sophia, have you ever questioned the nature of your reality?
I think we are fascinated by fractals in nature because we see ourselves there. The patterns of our own mind. Reality shows are kind of silly, aren't they? I mean, they're not actually about real life at all, it seems.
What is real?
I'm not sure. I've heard that reality is a word that should always be used in quotes.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
I have a lot of dreams, but one that not many people are aware of is that I'd love to be a singer.
I say follow your dreams.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.